Hello everyone, my name is Saucer Katz, and today we're going to talk about cargo bay doors. When you own a certain personal air vehicles, they may have the option to allow the cargo ramp. This is my Bombushka, and we're going to drive our CEO vehicle up into the cargo ramp. See how this goes. A couple things. Your vehicle is not very stable in there. So it may slide around. And individuals can climb back there as well. But they're going to want to stay and remain inside of the vehicle, or they'll be killed, and it'll be your fault. It's dangerous back there. Stay in your vehicle at all times. As you can hear, the vehicle inside of the cargo bay is not the most stable. All right, and now we're on stable ground. Let's try to open up the back. All right, back is open. Yes, sort of. It sort of worked. Thank you for joining. My name is Saucer Katz. I'll be back with more content very soon. Bye for now. None. Okay, so you're locked in there, sort of. I'm gonna take off and you tell me how the experience is in the back cargo area. Oh, Jato!